Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Are you struggling to connect your smart devices to Cox WiFi? Many smart home devices require a 2.4 5GHz network, but Cox routers often use both 2.4 GHz and 5GHz bands. In this video, we will show you how to change your Cox WiFi settings to ensure you are connected to the 2.4 GHz band. For this, first open a web browser and on your computer or smartphone. In the address bar, type in 192.168.0.1 and press enter. This will take you to the Cox router login page. Enter your Cox router username and password. If you haven't changed these credentials, the default username is usually admin and the password is password or can be found on a sticker on your router. After entering your credentials, click Login. Once logged in, look for the Wireless or Wi-Fi Settings menu. Click on it to access your Wi-Fi configuration. Here you will see both the 2.4 GHz or 5 GHz network options. If both are combined under the same SSID, you need to separate them. To force your device to connect to 2.4 5GHz, you can either rename the 5GHz network by adding 5G at the end of its name or disable the 5GHz band entirely. If you choose to rename it, your devices will automatically connect to the 2.4 GHz network when needed. Once you have made the changes, scroll down and click Apply or Save Confirm Settings. Your router may take a few minutes to update. Now go to your device's Wi-Fi settings and connect to the 2.4 GHz network. If you previously had issues connecting smart devices, try setting them up again using this new network. And that's it. You have successfully changed your Cox Wi-Fi settings to prioritize the 2.4 5GHz network. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching.